Hi. Welcome to Sesame Street.
Elmo.
Oh,
hi, Gordon.
Hi.
Hi.
Say, you know what I heard?
What?
I heard you got a letter.
You did? Did you, Elmo? Did you a letter? Can Gordon read it to Elmo?
I sure can.
Oh, please.
Okay. Hey, it's from David.
Oh, yay.
David moved, you know. His grandmother lives on a farm, and she needed someone to help her run it. So she asked David if he'd like to live with her in the country, and he said yes.
Read it, Gordon.
Okay.
Read David's letter.
All right. Dear Elmo, How are you? Living on a farm is lots of fun. The country is beautiful, the air is fresh and clean, And there are even more cows and horses than there are on Sesame Street.
Wow.
Love, David.
Love you, David.
P.S. Say hello to everyone on Sesame Street. Wow. Sounds like David's doing pretty good.
Hello, Gordon.
What?
Hello, Gordon.
Elmo, why are you saying hello to me?
Because that's what David said to do. P.S. Say hello to everyone on Sesame Street.
Well...
Oh, hello, Eric. Hello, Kayla.
Hello,
Alvin.
Yeah.
Elmo.
Huh?
Let me explain something to you.
Yes?
Say hello to everyone. You see, that's an expression. I mean, it does mean say hello, but it doesn't mean you have to say hello to every single person.
Look, it's Big Bird. Hello, Big Bird.
Elmo.
Hello.